I spent a few years just being at home and working and gardening and what have you. And then in 1993, my husband and I, he had been a sea cadet at HMCS Discovery for many years. And so we joined the Royal Canadian Legion at Branch 60 in West Vancouver. And during that time, we volunteered for everything that we could do. We helped a lot with the poppy campaign and various drives that we had to raise funds for the veterans' hospitals. And my husband was on the executive committee a great deal of the time. He set up the membership program. The first time they used to do it on with paper and pencil, and they graduated into computers. So I worked with him setting up, because at that point we had about 800 members in the Legion, and he did that for many years. Plus, it became, as he was a very loved the Navy discipline, as I did too. He was sergeant at arms at the at Branch 60 in West Van, and I used to participate in, as a member of the color party for many years, which was a very rewarding and a proud thing to be able to do. And so we attended a lot of ceremonies throughout, and we continued that right up until quite recently.